We have some breaking news coming into our newsroom right now. We are learning that Sacramento Metro Fire is responding to a major crash at the intersection of Calvine Road and Power Inn Road. This happened just moments ago. We know that three vehicles are involved with six people who are in critical condition. We'll be sure to let you know as we get more details here in our newsroom.